You have to be able to encounter things critically, that to be competitive in a job market where we might have two or three careers in the next 40 or 50 years, you can't just have a set of static skills, but you have to have an ability to address problems with a critical mind.
We as humans are complex, and having that opportunity to really explore what helps us be better people is what makes me a better nurse.
I think the faculty-student relationship here is phenomenal. A lot of our professors here are mentors for us as individuals, not just students, but as human beings.
You get a chance to mold your own ideas and have a professor critique them immediately, face-to-face, on a weekly basis.
They want you to succeed, and that's very rewarding and very motivational for myself to do well and to be encouraged and to just further pushed to my limits.
I really feel like they value me not only as a student in their class, but as a person that they want to succeed.
When you graduate, you aren't just another person in the job market, but you are a responsible self that can wrestle with our most important problems creatively and intelligently.
The essence of Jewell comes back to critical thinking, and it's something that is expected of every single student, faculty member, staff member here.
I've been taught to think in a different way about things and challenge ideas, and I know that I will be respected, and what I have to contribute with can actually make a difference. I didn't think that I would get that out of just a college education.